Good morning, Ruth. How are you, my darling? I've not seen you in absolutely ages. Where have you been? Ruth, I believe you are specially celebrating a wee special birthday today. So I thought I'd join you this morning and we'd have a wee coffee together. We'd have a wee George moment. I mean, how you doing? You missing me? I'm missing you, my darling. I'm so looking forward to seeing yourself and Kenny and all the gang sometime soon. So I just want to give you a wee message. I really want you to have a real special, amazing day today. I know this year's been a bit of a tough one for you, and it's been tough for us all, but it's been especially tough for you. You've had a few challenges that you've had to deal with along this road, and it's been a tough one, I know. But I also know you're a tough wee cookie, and I know you'll plough your way through it, and we'll get through it, don't you worry. And see if you're ever needing cheered up, just stick some of George's music on, and I know he'll bring a smile to your face, and he'll warm your heart as well. So have a fantastic day. Enjoy yourself. Stay safe out there, and I look forward to seeing yourself and Kenny really, really soon. And I just wanted to dedicate a wee special song, especially for you. Happy birthday, my darling. Take care. Enjoy.
You won't know If you don't.
Ruth, have a lovely birthday, my darling. I'll see you soon. Take care.